though. Battlefield is under attack.
Move a dagger in the zombie again tomorrow.
Quite a few people, that's not neon.
I find that sometimes. Some the players are fairly stable between waves. You get bored and leave, or ones who just had a break and come back.
Oh, fucking hell, boys.
Get straight in.
I think so. Yeah.
Hey guys, Tropics here, and
welcome
back.
What's happened to Ghost today? I think he's got his parents are visiting from Russia. I can't believe he's got a Russian bird.
Probably what he tells her to do all the time.
Oh, Rupert's in it. Told her to make him a drink and stuff all the time, go get me a beer and all that. And you can hear him saying it. Like, come on man, that's rude. It's good enough. I agree with it completely.
Oh, can you check out that for a second? And just tell me if it's smooth.
Yeah, it looks alright.
It's not even playing, is it?
It's
a
cursor. Now it's lagging.
Yeah, no, it just crashed.
And I'm running a shot, man. It stopped now.
Yeah,
hang on. A lot of bandwidth to stream.
I don't actually want to stream. I just wanted to see how my internet dealt with it.
Yeah, it keeps chopping on and off.
It just crashed. I just reloaded it then.
The character looks insane.
Can you see it?
Sideburners. I can see a little picture on the bottom right with some sideburners and also.
You can see my character now. You should be able to.
Are you streaming? Right?
I'm not. Well, I guess I am, but that's not my plan.
I'm stood in a room.
I'm just stood in a room, yeah. I'm stood in the inn. Is it smooth now or is it not?
No.
Choppy as fuck, is it?
Go.
I think my arm is cracked. Wank.
It might be because I'm also loading the stream at the same time.
That's bullshit.
You
crashed
it?
Yeah.
I spawned to a massive explosion next to me. I don't know why. It didn't kill me, huh?
I was in the town.
We can't get supplies.
Quite a lot of people around the airfield, aren't there?
Yeah.
The world's gone topsy-turvy, with more Skaven in the city than beneath it at the moment. We shall use this to our advantage, and open up a supply route with the help of some smuggler acquaintances of mine. You're the muscle of this operation, so go ahead and smash a path through the sewers.
Looks like you got in.
This isn't good.
People are left. Probably the server restarted.
25 minutes.
Is this shit?
Who wants a pistol? It's fucking annoying. It's annoying when your pistol is one of those options to trade weapons.
I need to medicate. together, take them in pairs. Oh, I'd have you in my regiment.
Come on, Azongi.
I told you. Good kill, but less fancy next time, eh?
What we need to do is turn this third person to 2 hours and see if we can use it to get out of the building. There's nothing for this. It's that a wizard.
I need to rally.
So we can do another build again, that's a battle. Do you want to stay overhead? You shouldn't be able to get third person to 2 hours and have a pop in the radio. That's the third thing that we can do it on, isn't it? Right, we should have to put rid of him.
Okay, we've got one guy coming out of the Nesca. You know where he died there, did he?
Keep your fighting heads on.
Don't get it.
They're flames.
Probably, because he seems to be a bit of a threat, don't
you? Hey, he's crawling on the floor.
Where?
Nesca. Alright, he's in the ditch now. So he's... There's this...
Go! I'm right behind you!
I don't like being here, it's horrible.
And there's a guy running across the airfield.
This is the path!
I'm being shot at as well, fuck that.
Yeah, what a prick.
Ah! Potion!
Can you credit music?
Ah, yeah, that's the guy I probably just killed on the airfield. Quite near you. It's quite near you, actually.
Yeah.
And also, the other guy was...
That's a gunner!
Hey,
marksman, eh?
Yeah, the other guy was near the green Hesco in the ditch, which is to you. I hope that makes... There's the guy near me. Hear him.
Yeah, if you're here again, you'll get there. You said infantry 200 metres back.
Shall ya bless these weary bones?
Taking fire from the rattling gun!